ride. Ooh, yeah. Erie, Pennsylvania. The roar on the shore. Kyle Petty getting ready to lead the charge here in about 5 minutes. Big crowd here. See the count. Counts in the house here in Erie, Pennsylvania. He's got a sidekick, Kevin, too. Cool.
I gotta think Danny the Count Koker is the man right now. Oh, holy crap, he's here! Turning the golden mic over to you, Danny.
63-4.
What's happening, everybody? Unbelievable. It's the first time that we've got to come to this beautiful show, man. Roar on the Shore right here in Erie, PA. Come on, man. The hospitality in Erie has been fantastic. Thank you, guys. You guys rock, man. I just spent a little time with the mayor. This show is, what, 7 years old now?
Yes.
And it gets better every year. This year is amazing. This year is amazing. You guys are the reason, man. You're all right.
So, Danny, I got to ask, your couple of days here in Erie, have you had your eye on a few cars you've seen?
I'm always looking, man.
Yeah, you are.
I'm always looking.
63.
Looking.
And a bunch of bikers are getting ready to roll on in. We'll be checking out all the action today, so this one sea of cool looking bikes and bikers and even some biker babies. Hey, but it's summertime. What else do you expect? Oh yeah. Another episode. Let him in. Got a hell of a view right here. Penthouse view, Erie, Pennsylvania. The Roaring Ashore, 2013. Man, it's a sea of bikes. Talk about great weather. Wow. Up here, the balcony. Let me see if, here, let me talk to him as soon as. Hey, calm down there.
Man, just family riding together and hanging out, you know, okay. Just having a good time. We do charity and stuff.
Oh, really?
You know? Yeah, oh yeah, all time for veterans.
That's our stuff.
Whoa,
that's fantastic.
That's great.
That's great. That's great.
Hey.
That's great. What about, what's your opinion of this year's festival?
Man, it's growing. Yeah. I've been here every year and it's just getting bigger and bigger.
Yeah,
I love it.
Well, you know, Jack is coming on to be here pretty soon.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
the boys. Okay, cool.
Cooler in here. Now
we'll... Hammer time. Hammer time here at Sherlock's tonight. Hopefully we'll get a chance later on Chapo and stuff like that.
Yeah. Right.
Doing autographs, signings, can see everybody around here.